divide 258 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 258 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 3. 2 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 25. A number close to 25 in 3 table is 3 eighths, 24. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 8 down, so 18. When do we get 18? In 3 table, 3, 6, 18. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.